four. Puck is dropped in, and Lindsman goes on with Propp and Holmgren. Clear it in to the Quebec. They score! You can't believe this. After 7 seconds of play, a soft shot off the boards. Bouchard stopped it, went off his stick, and behind him, 1-0 Philadelphia. What's happening, Gary?
That may just be the break that the Flyers need. A funny bounce off the boards, off the stick of Dan Bouchard, through his legs in the net. Bouchard has just come off a tremendous game, a shutout in game three, and all of a sudden the Flyers from the opening faceoff get on the scoreboard.
Snee in too deep, he can't shoot it. Philadelphia doing a great job, but now Richard handling it near the line. Richard gets it back to Norwood, shooting, that's blocked. Stastny went after it. Nearly set up a breakaway to Bridgman. Here comes Richard, and they knock it down, he scores! Inside the line.
Well, let's watch that power play in action. A rebound. Matorik stays with it. Gets the rebound on the shot from Richard. Actually, it was blocked by the Flyer defenseman. But look at Matorik in front of the net. Picks it up. Not cleared out of there. And it's a power play goal. The Nordiques are fighting. And again, good movement there. Finding that open man. It was Eriksson that got a piece of it. Matorik the rebound.
Richard gets an assist.
Be concerned about the two Stastnys and Tardif. I mean, they can move that puck around. We look at number 25, Sinkroy. There's the shot right off the goalpost.
Here he comes. Hogensen on the boards to Stastny. It didn't work. Philadelphia's linesman gets set. Didn't shoot it. Now Lacroix went over after him and bumped him back of the net. It comes right in front. Wilson scores. Ben Wilson grabbing the pass and nobody in front of Bouchard, and it's 2-1 Philadelphia.
Now there's the good Flyer pressure taking advantage of a giveaway, and Ben Wilson, number three, from his left point position. Oh, what a responsibility for the forwards when they're watching your point man. You just can't let a defenseman sneak in there into the slot area. A perfect pass, and Wilson has given the Flyers a lead again. And Bouchard was certainly screened on that play. Went by the two players skating in front of him.
Quebec, another shot at it now. They go to center. Peter Stastny gets in front of the net. Anton Stastny gets a great chance. Centered it. And Clark was there. Over there as two players fall to the ice. Back of the net, Bathe for Philadelphia. Bathe's got it along the boards and out to center ice. And this is Bridgman coming in. Bridgman in front. They score! Beautiful play by Bridgman, and the pass right in front, and Gorenz had little difficulty.
Well, it all started at the blue line of the Philadelphia Flyers when Clarkson took a gamble. The puck went right over his stick, and that resulted in a two-on-one break. Now, this is well played by Bridgman. He knows that Gorenz is coming, waiting, and when the right opportunity, all he had to do was slide it across, and Gorenz just had to put his stick down and slip it in the open net. But a good heads-up play by Mel Bridgman.
13:34, the time. Look at it again.
Number 24, Terry Johnson, played it right in the middle, and it just took a good play by Mel Bridgman.
Here's another chance. Barber this time. He centered it. It was cleared. Clark gets it back to the line. Bailey's shot. The rebound is right there, and Bouchard covered up. The Nordiques in a little bit of trouble now. Scald for a faceoff in the Quebec zone. 3-1 is the score. Stop. Bave took the puck away from him. And the Flyers getting back to break it up. In back of the net. It comes in. He's got a scramble for it. St. Croix went down and held on to it. Live from the Coliseum in Quebec City, the Stanley Cup playoffs. Center, knocked down by Lacroix, coming in. Left it for Hunter. Hunter lost it. He got it back near the line, and Hogensen missed it. Philadelphia coming in. Gorenz breaking for the net. The drive by Hill was grabbed and knocked away. And back. St. Croix. Kerr stopped at center, but here comes Bobby Clark. Cote knocked it away from him. Now Barber up over the line with Kerr. Barber shoots. Nice save by Bouchard. Got the skate out. Coming in. Feeds it off to the side of the net. Lensman gets it back to Barber. Over here to Wilson. Wilson gets set to Barber again. Barber can't shoot it. McLeish right in. Great save. Rebound. Great save again by Bouchard. Gary, two big saves there.
Well, you saw the good wrist shot by McLeish. That's why he's out there for. He has one of the fastest releases in the league.
McLeish jammed on the boards. It's Lensman trapping, and Lensman closing in. Slides it over to Barber. And it's on the Lensman. He hit the goalpost. And he scores. No. The red light did not go on. It hit the goalpost. They're screaming up here. Goal. But maybe this one is. No, it's wide. Comes back to Barber. Play still underway. It looked like it was in and out. The fans still buzzing. Here's McLeish. McLeish gets it back. Wilson to McLeish. Sliding it in front again. And Bouchard is there to knock it away. Lensman back of the net. Center to McLeish again. Hectic play around that net. And finally the Nordiques. Hunter clearing it down the ice. We'll get a chance to see that action for you once again up at the other end. Airwall goes back of the net. Hogan sent played it up to the line. There's Clark checking his man. Here's Hunter breaking in. Scores! Hunter, an electrifying little hockey player. Ripped that shot. Except the second shot of the period on luck of St. Croix. He couldn't handle it.
That's been the first good scoring chance that Nordiques have had since the first period. And Hunter with his speed. There's that good pass going to Hunter, and he just breaks right past the defenseman, Terry Murray, and lets that shot go. Now St. Croix got a piece of it, but it trickled home. And you know, sometimes from a goaltender not getting any action may lose a little concentration. But the fans, they are applauding the Nordiques. Let's watch St. Croix get the piece of it, and it bounces by him in the net, and it is 3-2 with 4:25 left. And the Nordiques, even though they have been outplayed,
lugged the puck inside the Philadelphia line pretty well. And Hunter, of course, got the goal. They made it 3-2. Here's Hunter again, going in. Great chance to rebound. They score. Bouchard!
Uh-oh, watch out. Amazing. I'll tell you, they're going wild in the Coliseum here.
Picked up Richard. Holmgren was behind him, couldn't catch up. But the Flyer defense not staggered. That allowed Hunter to go right through the middle. St. Croix off balance, and Richard, who was not checked, puts the puck in the net. And what a comeback by the Nordiques. Fantastic. Everybody skates by the puck, and Richard just puts it in the net. And
I'll
the fans
you,
are hauling and screaming. They're standing up.
This is fantastic. It was so calm for a while in this third period, with the Flyers leading 3-1 after the first period, held it through the second and halfway through this third. Then all of a sudden, Hunter, a goal, and now this one, and look what's happened.
Are you ready for overtime?
Why not?
But again, you know, it would be
5 seconds left, 23 seconds left. Lensman, 20 seconds left. Lensman shooting. Oh, Mr. Man! That was
wow.
A deflected shot, let me tell you. Bouchard had his arm been another 2 inches shorter. He to the corner, high on the glass. Marois goes back to the net. He lost it. Scramble in front. And that was a close call. Holmgren right in on top of Bouchard. Richard now coming down for Quebec, centering it to Hunter. Hunter gets another chance. Scores! He scores! We got a fifth game! The dejected Rick St. Croix and the jubilation of Michel Bergeron and the sad look on Pat Quinn. Bouchard, leading these Quebec Nordiques into a fifth game in the Spectrum in Philadelphia.
How often have we seen that, where a goal is usually scored in the first shift? Bergeron, oh, is he excited. But Paul Holmgren had a chance with Bouchard down, couldn't flip it over top of him. He would have given flyers away. All of a sudden, the Nordiques come down the zone, and Dale Hunter, the hero. One shot.
One goal. And that's all she wrote. 4-3. Quebec, look at it.
Now, this happened just after Paul Holmgren got the chance to score. But look at the second effort of Jacques Richard. He wards off a check. It'll come to Hunter. Now, he fumbles with a puck. The flyer skates right by him. I think that was Ken Lindsman. If he would have stopped and stayed with Hunter, there's no way that Hunter would have been able to shoot it. Watch Lindsman. Center your screen. He skates right by Hunter. No way. The shot right in the corner.
Woo! What a night here in the Coliseum. We can't see enough of this one.
But they battled the Nordiques. Give them credit. They were unchecked and outplayed through most of the game in the last 5 minutes of the third period. Hunter, Richard, and Hunter. And we've got game.